Sam here from CreativeMinds. In this video, we are going to take a deeper look at some of the features available with the Ad Changer plugin, a useful tool for managing and tracking the performance of large-scale advertising campaigns across multiple WordPress sites. We are going to take a look at creating AdSense and video ads, as well as including variations to make banner ads responsive to different screen sizes. We are also going to take a look at creating campaign groups for increased customization of your advertising campaigns across different WordPress sites. And finally, we're going to check out a feature that lets you test your advertising campaign to make sure that it's running smoothly. Under responsive settings, you will find many ways to support mobile devices. You can choose whether or not you want to use banner variations. And this means, for example, that the advertiser provides multiple images of different dimensions that will automatically respond to the screen size of the device or container size. Next, you can even choose how the variations are chosen, based on either the width of the screen or on both the container size of the space and the screen size. Finally, you can also choose to have the banners automatically resized to fit the screen size and container space if the advertiser didn't provide specific variations for the banners.
In order to set up these banner variations, if we go to an individual campaign, for instance, variation example, and we scroll down and choose campaign banners, here you can see a list of all of the images in that ad campaign. And so as you can see, the dimensions of this first image are 1200 by 100. But if we scroll down, we can see that there's two variations that have been uploaded to this particular campaign. So to get a responsive banner using banner variations, all you need to do is click on Add Variation and upload images of different dimensions. The Ad Changer plugin also supports AdSense campaigns. All you need to do is put in the client ID and the advertisement slot ID numbers that are provided to you when you create an AdSense account with Google. And creating this account is very simple. You can go to google.com/AdSense and easily create an AdSense account that will allow you to start making money from ads on your website. Now we're gonna go ahead and make a video ad campaign. The campaign name, we'll call it Ad Changer Video Ad. You can assign a campaign group and a campaign weight if you like. And you can also choose which advertiser this campaign belongs to. This one will be CreativeMinds. Next, under campaign banners, be sure to select video campaign. And then in the text area, you can put in the iframe or embed code, for example, from YouTube or Vimeo. You can assign a weight to the campaign if you like and add more than one video banner to this campaign. Once you've added the campaign, the plugin will generate a campaign ID. Then we can use the Ad Changer shortcode, which you can find on the settings page, and customize this shortcode to this particular campaign. As you can see, the video ad appears right in the post, and you can go ahead and play it on the page. Using campaign groups is a great way to manage several campaigns using the same ad spot. Campaign groups include several individual ad campaigns, and each one of these ad campaigns has its own weight within the group. You can change the weight of individual campaigns directly within the campaign group. If you click on weight, it'll bring you to that campaign's settings where you can easily adjust the weight of that campaign. For example, we're going to change this one to 20. And if we go back to our campaign group, you can now see that using cloud storage's weight is 20 or equal to CM banners. So these two have an equal weight and will appear an equal amount of times. Adding campaigns to a particular campaign group is as easy as using this drop-down menu and then clicking Add. The Ad Changer plugin also provides a built-in way for you to test if your ad campaigns are working properly. If you go to testing, all you need to do is put in the individual campaign ID number and then press Start Test. This will automatically generate a report about any problems with your campaign, and it'll also show you a preview of exactly what that campaign is going to look like. For example, at the bottom, you can see that this campaign is working properly, and you can see a preview of how the different image banners will rotate.